people in Vegas, just like people in New York, just like people in any big city, they're chasing a Disney fantasy while living in a Tinder reality. And the Disney fantasy is unrealistic. The Tinder reality is gross. And people need to learn that they can find a middle ground.
Well, hello there, sexy people. My name is Dr. Alex Schiller, and I never sleep alone, unless I want to. I'm in Las Vegas, bringing my hit show from New York City, Never Sleep Alone, to the Addison Sticks. You Vegas singles seem to have a few problems with Tinder, so I compiled a few tips on how to Tinder properly. First of all, keep it short. Nobody wants to read more than two sentences about you. DSM. Be direct, be mysterious. Number two, cross the cock blockers out. If she's looking at a photo of three guys, she's gonna want the tall one. If that's not you, cross your bros out. Number three, keep it classy, okay? If you're thinking, I'm only here for random hookups, but let's have an adventure. Number four, don't be a douche. No keg stands, no bathroom selfies, no shocker, no one's interested. Number four, don't put things like, oh, no casual hookups, Jewish men only, must love dogs. You're cutting out a slew of possibilities, okay? Maybe you don't want to sleep with a Catholic cat lover, but he has hot friends. Hot friends who want to go down on you. Tinder is not about finding the one. It's about expanding your socio-sexual network. And lastly, cast a wide net. Create one short, sexy message, copy and paste it to everyone you match with. Whoever responds first wins. Justin Bieber, Street from Saved by the Bell, and Donald Trump.
Oh my god, that's a hard one. Okay. I would say, fuck Screech, marry Justin Bieber, and kill Donald Trump.
You see, I'd fuck Donald Trump just to see what that's like. And then I'd kill him after I fucked him.